As a leading global business headquartered in San Diego, Qualcomm is a value trendsetter for best corporate practices. Qualcomm's progressive healthy air policies are assured through the leadership of Alan Ball, Director of Business Services in Qualcomm's Real Estate and Facilities Department.
There are a number of benefits for Qualcomm and for the region to reduce our emissions. The first one is that it will impact the speed of global warming, the fewer emissions. Secondly, there's a cost advantage to being energy efficient. The most efficient use of energy is what we call the negawatt, is the what we didn't use. So the more megawatts we have, the better the bottom line. And by being energy efficient, reducing consumption of energy, we're reducing the bottom line.
Energy efficiency, reduced air emissions, and a shrinking carbon footprint are priorities thanks to Alan's commitment and talent.
And we were, in fact, one of the very few charter members of the California Climate Action Registry in 1991. And from that grew our awareness of emissions, our efforts to reduce our emissions, our focus on energy efficiency, demand reduction, and renewable resources.
Efforts that have saved millions of dollars in energy expenses as Qualcomm invests in solar power generation, combined heat and power generation, and more.
In some endeavors, there's some friction and competition. In this endeavor, it's all good. Everything that everybody does contributes, and nobody can possibly do too much. So more is better when it comes to reducing greenhouse gas emissions. Qualcomm has been proactive in supporting its employees to go out into the community, become active in associations and organizations like SANDAG, like the Chamber of Commerce, like the California Center for Sustainable Energy, like the Industrial Environmental Association, like the Green Building Council, and on and on and on, to play an active role in leading discussions with both government and private enterprise to adopt and implement energy efficiency, demand reduction, and renewable resources in our community. The light that you turn off or don't turn on at home is the start of a process of reducing energy use and consequently reducing emissions. The car trip that you don't take, the walk that you do take, the ride that you offer to your neighbor, the ride that you take on the trolley, those are all part of that broad requirement. And so people who are out advocating for these changes are people that will make this happen.